a group known as Ebonyi Professionals brought governorship nomination form for actor Dr. Edward Nkwegu to enable him contest for Ebonyi State governorship election come to 2023. The leader of the group, Stanley Oga, said that they have known Edon as an entrepreneur right from the beginning, and from the track record, he will be the one that will bring economic stability. Unemployment will be a thing of past, and he will industrialize the state.
And this part was born out of the passion we have for the people of the Ebonyi State. We don't just do what we want to do now. We do it for a purpose. Because the person standing before us here is somebody we have known as a dissident. Sir Architect Dr. Edward Nkwegu Uefa. Thank you so much for quite a long time now. And we have experienced the principle of equity as enthroned by the God of God. And it's only good and just that power returns to the government. And based on that principle, we have also experienced the individual aspects based on our own conviction. Sir Architect Dr. Edward Nkwegu has really given back to the society. He didn't just start today. And that's why, as young professionals, we want the future of our unborn children to be fully guaranteed. Yes. And knowing fully well that our society today needs somebody of his caliber. That's why we have rallied around and gotten these forms which we want to get.
Actor Dr. Edward Nkwegu, in his word, urged Ebonyans to employ him as a chief servant to serve the entire state as a governor come to 2023. And he, as an entrepreneur, will industrialize the cities and create job opportunities to the citizenry.
I offer myself for selfless service. May you employ me as a chief servant in the 2023 Ebonyi State. My name is Architect Dr. Edward Nkwegu. I'm an officer in the order of the Federal Republic. Remember the essence and noble honor the Knight of St. John International in the Holy Catholic Church. I am from the local government area of the state. I am an accomplished entrepreneur and human capital capacity. I seek to govern the state from 2023. I declare that as a government, I shall serve upon the state with dedication, integrity, honesty. I can agree, clarity of purpose, and courage. Through the microscope and medical enterprise.
economic transformation will be enabled by rapid digitalization, agricultural modernization, infrastructural enhancement, mineral development, sustainable and inclusive wealth creation. Our civic responsibilities will focus on the areas of education, access, quality and credit.
Dr. Linus Edward from Onitsha local government area urged Ebonyans to please employ Edward Nkwego to industrialize the state, and his brother counterpart from Ebonyi Central and a woman from Ebonyi North urged all individuals to come together in all levels to employ Edward Nkwego come 2023 to industrialize the state as well. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, The Mirror TV, on YouTube. Subscribe and follow us as we shall be giving you updates here in Ebonyi State and across the globe. Thank you and God bless you as you subscribe.